Look at all of these fire ants. They made a big raft. Overnight, we got a ton of rain and their nest got flooded out. So they all ball up like this and float on the top of the water and protect all the eggs and larvae. All those white things in the center are all eggs and larvae, and that's what the whole colony is trying to protect. It's pretty cool. They'll just float like this until the water dries up or they make it to land, their raft floats to land. That's crazy.